Kick save by Miller went off the knee pad, bounced far into the far side corner. Minnesota, however, gets another opportunity. They've really done a good job of creating multiple attempts on their possessions. Good move by Ross as he rolls out. Now right in front of the crease, shoots, scores. Minnesota swarm. Beautifully set up that time by Kevin Ross as he's able to roll over to Brandon Miller's left side. Miller has to commit to cut down the angle and hits the open man in front of the crease, and it's a swarm who strike first, 1-0. Corbin Tao is going to get the goal.